Hey, hello everyone. Welcome back to DIY Alicia, and thank you so much for coming back to see yet another DIY video. And this time we are here to create a very cute, a very beautiful bohemian style wall hanging. And this is something that you can create from scratch, very easy, very limited things that all you need. First and foremost thing, all you need to do this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful wall hanging there. Is some egg cartons. Yes, so you just need to count it like this. You need to have almost 35 to 36. I have made it in a count of 37 just to make the V shape kind of thing. And it's up to you, totally. You can, guys, it's totally up to you. You just can decide how many you want, what size do you need. It all depends upon your wall and everything. So it's totally up to you guys, okay? Hope you guys are all subscribed to my channel. If you're new to my channel, please do not forget to hit the subscribe button at the bottom and also hit the bell icon so that you do not miss on any video updates from me. It's very fancy looking, right? Jute twines. Yeah, I just got it from Dollarama and this looks super, super fancy to me, so I picked it up. So this is nothing else. This is the one that you need to have, okay? Next thing that you would need is a pair of scissors, some colors. I have a baby boy and I just didn't want to go with the blue thing and the boys into. I just wanted something different, so I went on with this color. Let's get started.